Honorable Principal of the College, Professor Bashir Ahmed Pare, worthy speaker of the occasion, Dr. Pankaj Gupta, dignified academicians, researchers, and dear students, a very good morning to all of you. I, Mudassar Roshan, Nodal Coordinator, Virtual Labs, JDC Ganderbal, welcome you all to this one-day outreach workshop on virtual labs. I extend my thanks to Dr. Pankaj Gupta for his resourceful support. I also thank Dr. Saeed Mutahir Akib, Nodal Coordinator, Virtual Labs, Amar Singh College, for joining us in this session. Well, Virtual Labs in India is an initiative of Ministry of Human Resource Development under the National Mission on Education through ICT. Top-notch institutes like various IITs have come together to make this mission successful. Our college is recognized as Nodal Center for Virtual Labs by IIT Bombay. The aim is to make virtual labs more popular among the students and faculty of the region and of the country for better learning. Well, now the question is, why to go for virtual labs? It seems that there's nothing that cannot be done online anymore. Even on our personal level, we do everything from paying bills to scheduling entire vacations in just few minutes because of easy online access. Now consider classroom technology and how it's evolving rapidly in this era, and particularly since the onset of this pandemic. Implementation of technology in learning is going beyond Google search and reading apps. Virtual laboratories are now popping up in almost schools, colleges, universities across the country and in the world, making it easier and less expensive for students to perform experiments remotely. These virtual labs have many benefits over the physical labs. Most of the four benefits here are: virtual labs are easy to access. All just you need your laptop, your PC, your tablet, or even your cell phone with good internet connection to access these labs. And also, it's very flexible. Perhaps the most often cited benefit of online learning is that it can be done at learner's pace. The same is true of virtual laboratories. Students can redo experiments while they are still in critical thinking. Learners can give instant feedback. Another important thing about these virtual labs is that you can give instant feedback there while you are in the state of critical thinking. All the results are recorded. Experiments no longer have one chance option. At the end, you can easily provide feedback in the form of thumbs up, thumbs down, and by your valuable comments. Number next is that these virtual labs, they give access to top-notch equipments. Schools and students that use virtual labs have access to cutting-edge technology when it comes to virtual labs. Companies and institutes actually that create these virtual labs and maintain them must compete with each other to stay ahead of technology progression, and it consequently raises the quality and option for learners. So these virtual labs really give you very good content. They give you access to the equipments which otherwise are inaccessible and are very expensive. Number next is that these virtual labs, most of the virtual labs are free of cost. You don't have to pay anything for them. All you need is a laptop or a computer and a good internet connection. You can go and have access to these virtual labs. And some virtual labs are paid, but the fee is very low. So these are the four most important benefits of these virtual labs. That is, they give access to top-notch equipments, they are almost free of cost, they give instant feedback, and then also that they are very flexible. Value in a nutshell is that these are on-demand labs. You can learn at your own pace. There is no rush. You can learn slowly and you can repeat the experiments. Then there is self-evaluation, pre-post lab quiz. The virtual labs developed by MHRD and the IITs. It provides at the end, there is self-assessment exercise which assesses whether the learner has learned from these or not. And then it's an integrated learning. All the contents are at one place. You have the theory, you have the procedure, you have the simulators, you have the animations all at one place. Then it's animations, video tutorials, simulators are there for better insight into the experiments. And then most important thing is that there is freedom to make mistakes. You can experiment with the experiments. There is no cost of the chemicals or anything being used. And then a learner can repeat the experiment as many times as he or she wants without any worry. So you can experiment with the experiments. Well, this is all about this virtual labs. Our principal will not be able to join us because of some unavoidable circumstances. And meanwhile, we will go straight away to the technical session conducted by Dr. Pankaj Gupta. I request you all to remain with us till the feedback and provide the feedback on the IIT Bombay portal. You have to watch the video of Professor Asya Kayum, technical coordinator. She will guide you how to give the feedback, and at the end you have to provide the feedback on the IIT Bombay portal, and then you will receive the certificates. Thank you so very much. Thanks for joining.